Kaduna Abuja Expressway is on fire at the moment. The entire place, people are protesting because of the kidnapping. Information we had is that they kidnapped some people this morning and the people got angry and they had to block the way. As I speak to you, people are angry, they are protesting, and everywhere is blocked. This is what is happening. This is I am on Kaduna Abuja Expressway immediately. So this is it. You can see them. They are angry. Everybody is angry. They have said that nobody will move. They have said nobody can see them. Everyone is angry. You can see now. They said they want to see the governor. That is only what they are doing.